Yep, need to pull the wheel bearings on this thing. I couldn't find my old puller, so I bought a new one. This OMT wheel bearing puller remover and installer set. I'm not going to heat this rim up. We're going to try it without heating it first. That's enough. You can see that? That'll get all over you. You're just gonna pop your collet down in there. Gonna use this big washer on there, big brass washer, and then again too. Ain't gonna hurt since you turn it. That's a 16 millimeter. So here we just pull it out. Oh yeah. There you go. Work good. But there's your spacer. It's a little rusty, and so on this one, you're going to use this big shaft. Quarter or 19 millimeters, the same thing as a 3/4. We're about right there. That's enough. You don't need to tighten. Okay. When the bearing's almost flat with the edge here. You really want to be able to slam that thing in. Down here where it's sharp on this edge right here where it's supposed to catch. Some of them you get, it won't catch. You'll sit there and tighten and tighten and tighten until you over tighten it, and it still won't take it out. soft metal or whatever. It ain't right. But that's about it. Wheel bearings done. I think that's all right there. All right, that's enough of that. If you like my content, please like, share, subscribe, all that stuff, and we'll catch you on the flip side. Thank you.